Hi, Dzień dobry, cześć, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, this is the 4boy Adventure PL. By this time I'm here in Friedrichshafen Airport in Warsaw or Warsaw, Poland. Shout out to my family, of course, my wife, my daughters, my brothers, sisters, cousins, relatives, friends, and all my supporters. Just to share you, mga kabayan, konting share ko lang ng information sa mga matagal nang hindi nakauwi sa Pilipinas dito sa Poland or wherever you are na uuwi ka sa Pilipinas. Kasi ako after 4 years 3 years dito sa Poland bago makauwi ng Pilipinas, kailangan mong mag log in sa etravel.gov.ph para makakuha ka ng QR code 72 hours before your arrival time sa Pilipinas. Magpipill up ka doon kasi hindi ka tatanggapin sa check-in counter kung wala ka ng QR code na makikita, may papakita sa kanila. So yun lang, yung mga information lang naman doon, yung ano mo, passport number, flight number, yung seat number naman is optional. Tapos yung iba pang ano na hinihingi doon, para lang sa alam na yung protocol ng ating government sa dahil sa COVID. Ayun, tatanungin ka kung fully vaccinated ka ba, ganyan. So yun lang yung aking mai-share bago kayo mag-flight o bago kayo pumunta ng airport para hindi kayo ma-hassle. 72 hours before your time of arrival sa Pilipinas, kung transit man kayo, yung pinakahuli mong i-enter na flight is yung galing kung saan bago mag-Pilipinas. Halimbawa, ako, mayroon akong dadaanan pang ibang bansa. May stopover pa ako. So, yung last kong airport, last kong country, before mag-Pilipinas, yung flight number, yun yung i-enter mo doon. Yung flight details, yun yung i-enter mo doon sa hinihingi nila. So, pag mayroon ka ng QR code, may email sa'yo, makikita mo yung mga doon kasi enter mo na yung email, papakita mo doon sa check-in counter, so saka ka na nila bibigyan ng boarding pass. So ayan lang,
yeah, we're already here inside the airport. Get card, at so ball na yada good sini
ni good sini 7 minuto
7 minuto
ta so super ne.
Malo. Adaya. Terminal A. I'll check where is this. Check na tayo. Alas 7:50 pa ang ating ano ng gabi, pero hindi natin kabisado dito. I'm not familiar in here and I don't know how it was the process, so I came because I already check out in the hotel, so I decided to come here. Even they allowed me to stay there for up to 3 o'clock. I departure. See, where is the
I land this airport 3 years ago, December 19, 2019. So welcome back. Shout out again to my supporters, followers, and to all. See you soon, Pilipinas. God bless and thank you so much. Bye bye.
Sure.
appear. Alligator. Rotan. Leather. Cocoon.